spring. Wearing a spring shirt because I'm ready to get rid of my winter stuff. Winter stuff. A little health update. I know last time, well, this time last year, I was talking a lot about my stomach. And if you're along for that journey, God bless you. If you weren't, a lot to go into, but basically I kind of stopped like going to the doctors about it. It kind of left me at a standstill and it was very frustrating, and we never really got down to the bottom of it. It was just doctor appointment after CT scan after ultrasound and all stuff that's just, you know, so that was a little annoying, but now I'm doing okay. I don't know what exactly happened or why, but I've gotten a lot better. I still have flare-ups of like, something new, this food doesn't agree with me, or I can't really do that this much today. You kind of just have to listen and put that first.